Volleyball was invented in 1895 by William G. Morgan, a physical education instructor in Holyoke, Massachusetts, USA.
Volleyball was originally named Mindanette by its inventor, William G. Morgan.
After a spectator observed players volleying the ball during an early demonstration of the game Mindanette, William G. Morgan, the inventor of the game, renamed it volleyball.